Aren't you a cutie wootie? Yes, you are. Do I have any fish in my inventory? Yes, I do. Okay, guys, let me get something too straight. I did not cheat this cat. This is what happened. I was making a video. I tried to install a mod while it was downloading, and it got deleted. It didn't upload right. So, this is what happened. I got a kitty. I didn't name it yet, but I picked a name. So, I'm just going to go into game mode 1 and get a name tag. Now, you can't get mad at me for that. Do I have a... I cheated an anvil once, and then, that's all I need. What am I going to call it? Huh. Oh, well, it only costs one, so I can just give game mode survival. Okay. What should I call it? I will call you. Huh. You're a Siamese cat, so. Oh, I know what I can name it. I will name it Jayana Jackson, because that is my friend's name, and it is her birthday next week. So, and she has a Siamese cat, which is actually cool. So, I will call you Jayana Jackson. You will be named after my friend, Jayana Jackson. Jayana Jackson. Okay. I don't really know what to do. I don't know what to do. I guess we can cook these fish since we don't need any more fish. You already got the kitty. Let's go. Is any of my crops grown? Yes. My carrots. Okay. Oh, creeper. I need you. Oh, poisoned me. You're a little bastard. I hate you. Oh, you're just gunpowder in a stick, eh? Well, I don't know. I guess I will put it in my material. Underground. God, I still have a cold virus. That didn't change. Oh, it's not good. I really like that. That's so good. Oh, that sucks. I like my secret base. It's awesome. I don't know what to do. That. Say hello to my little friend. I do not know what to call my sword. I wonder if I can actually call it something. I want to call it after my other friend, which is his birthday. Wait. Her name? Wait, what's her name again? I can't remember her name. That's just so mean. Oh, yeah. Tori's sword. That is my friend. And her birthday? And I'm also gonna name this after my other friend that has a birthday. Oh, dang it! All my friends have their birthdays. It seems like. These times. Okay. Ugh. also need to name something after my BFF, Elise's carrot. I don't know why that is so weird, but, you know. I'll put this, wait, this will be special. Special stuff. Keep out. Oh, shoot, out. There, special. And I will also make, if you've seen Stampy Longnose, this is gonna be cool. Bertha's, no. Wasn't it Bertha the Friendly Creeper? I don't know. Actually, I'll just call it after one of my friends. Jaden's gunpowder. Not that she has a gun. Seriously, she doesn't have a gun. She hates guns. Also, I will make a torch after one of my friends. Ellie's torch. I got a torch on that one. yeah, that's bad. Okay, so we have Elise's carrot, Jaden's gunpowder, Ellie's torch, Tori's sword, and Dari's pickaxe. And Gianna Jackson the cat. Oh, we still haven't done our doggies. Game mode creative. Okay, name tag. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Let's do this. I'm sorry, guys. I'm cheating a lot. I'm a cheaty cheater. Okay. We will name one of our doggies. Gearston. Bella. Live. Oh, Fudge. What's going on? Oh, I didn't know. I didn't think. Lizzie. Lynn. Last but not least, Terry, which is also my dad's name. Okay. What's this, Kirsten? That will be the green one. Oh, shoot, sorry. Sorry, Kirsten, sit. I probably should have done this in survival. Get rid of that. Here, Kirsten. Game mode survival. Okay. Bella. I guess Bella can be this purple one. Okay. Lizzie. Lizzie will be the magenta one. Yes. Lynn will be pink. And Terry, I guess, will be the blue. There. Our dogs are named. This is awesome. And I've almost used all my experience. I didn't do this. Wait. I like this. I'm not doing this. This is just fun. Aww. I like this. XP. I'm gonna do this like 10,000. Wait, 100,000. XP 100,000. I have 174 XP. I like this. I like this a lot. Okay, let's not cheat. I have more experience. I'm a cheaty cheater. I'm a cheaty cheater. The carrot. I mean, Dari's pickaxe told me so. Okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video of Bunny Adventures. I hope you like this video, and I hope you have a good night. Bye.